please keep commenting if you're commenting. We'll get some people on here in just a minute. Thank you so much for coming to our Winter Arts Showcase. First one we've had in person since 2019, whatever it was. So this is great. We're going to feature a little bit of all of our arts groups tonight. Up here we have the String Orchestra. Just a gentle reminder, I just had to do it myself. You can silence your mobile devices. That would be great. We will have a brief intermission, probably about 10 minutes after the concert band, to reset the stage here for the choir and dance performance. And that would be a great time, if you haven't had a chance already, to check out some of our student artwork that's displayed up in the foyer there. We've got some artwork from our different wonderful visual arts classes. All right, we're going to get going here in just a minute. First piece we're going to play is titled Electric Sinfonia.
Thank you.
titled Lullaby. Our final piece with this group tonight, titled A Solitary Wish, has a little bit of a backstory to it. The composer of this piece wrote this piece, long story short, essentially to kind of remind us to think of those less fortunate than us during the holiday season. The solitary wish being, you know, thinking about those people who, while we have all these nice things, are maybe wishing for just that one thing, whether that's family, togetherness, whatever it might be. He weaves in a couple different holiday tunes in here, a little bit of the Green Sleeves melody and Carol of the Bells, but kind of casts it a bit of a minor, well, they're both technically minor keys, but puts in a minor key to kind of create a little bit of contrast. I think overall, in the end, though, it here kind of comes to a bit of a resolution, where I think ultimately, despite not everybody having the same advantages that we all do in this room, there's always hope out there in the future, I think is the message of this piece. I hope you enjoyed Solitary Wish.
Thank you.
right, thank you so much. This is the concert band. That first piece we played for you, the big cage circus march. I told the band one day in rehearsal, every time I hear that, I should really start creating cotton candy. Maybe I should have had a cotton candy machine set aside as well, just for that one. The second piece we played, Cantique. If you've been coming to our concerts for a while, if you have students in our class, you know, I always like to give them at least one piece every program. I've really asked them to exercise their sort of expressive muscles. That piece really challenged us to listen across the ensemble, breathe together, kind of communicate non-verbally, all those wonderful skills that musicians need. The next piece we're going to play for you, Fantasia on the Dargason, is an arrangement of the finale of Holst's second suite in F. Yes, kind of two famous military band suites, first suite in E-flat, second suite in F. Dargason is an English folk tune. It's the first thing you'll hear in the alto saxophone. This tune also mixes in a little bit of, coincidentally, the green sleeves melody again. Wasn't intentional, just worked out that way. This piece is really cool because it has a lot of a compositional technique called hiniola. We have kind of two different time signatures going on, 6/8 and 3/4 on top of it. So you'll hear that. But a few soloists will acknowledge at the end of the performance as well. This is Fantasia on the Dargason. Getting in the mood for snow, a little bit in the mood for winter break. All I guess that's just kind of makes me want to Cotton candy for the first song, hot chocolate for this one. Sleigh ride. Hope you enjoy. Again, it'll be a brief, probably about 10, maybe 15 minute intermission here while we reset the stage. Please go out and check out the student artwork in the foyer if you haven't had a chance to do that already. Thank you.
Cause I know what you like, boy. Did you find? Thank you. Hello, my name is Mariah Johnson, and I'm the dance teacher here at Roosevelt, and thank you so much for being here tonight. The first piece that you saw the dance company do this evening was a piece that they all choreographed parts of, and then worked collaboratively to put it together with the different songs and the different movements as well. This next piece that we're going to do is called Winter Bird, and it was choreographed by an alum from the year 2020. She choreographed it, though, in 2018. So, and her name is Marie Peterson. Here we go, dance company.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. I'm Mr. Rack. I teach vocal music here at RHS. Come on up, open them up. This final set of songs is with the combined choirs here at RHS, as well as a couple of alumni, I think, may come and join us, as well as people who used to be in choir. No longer anymore, I decided to join for these few songs anyway. We have a long tradition of singing these songs for the holiday season, and we're looking forward to sharing them with you. Thank you so much for being here for such a long evening. We really appreciate it. I hope you all have a lovely rest of your evening, and happy holidays.